mother is a little high strung, and she did not want anyone driving her.
No!
The fact is, you'd actually be working for me, so she can say what she wants, she can do what she wants, but she cannot fire you. You understand?
Sure do. Don't worry none about it. I hold on no matter how which way she runs. She's ashamed of that fine Oldsmobile sitting out in the garage, ain't doing nothing, sitting there.
Wait, no speeding!
He ain't going but 19 miles an hour.
To go under the speed limit.
Speed limit 35.
The slower you go, the more you save on gas. My husband told me.
You barely moving. You might as well walk.
Is this your car?
No, ma'am.
Are you paying for the gas?
No, ma'am.
All right, then.
Nothing came easy.
Morning, Miss Daisy.
Morning.
Right cool in the night, wasn't it?
I wouldn't know. I was asleep.
They didn't connect.
Oh, my God!
What happened?
They couldn't agree.
You took the wrong turn at Opelika.
You took it written, and you're reading the map.
For 25 years, they shared each other's lives and touched each other's hearts.
No.
Yes, sir?
You're my best friend.
Driving Miss Daisy.